I'm veteran game developer John Vanderzwet, and I'm excited to show you today what we've been working on for the last few months in absolute secrecy. Identity is an MMORPG that's unlike any other you've ever played. It's not based on levels or skill progression, it's based on you, your character, and what you want to do with it. Identity is all about giving absolute freedom in a world that's full of other people and fun things to do. We've gotten rid of most of the AI and replaced it with people. It's people who are driving down the street, and it's people who run for governor. It's people who play as police officers and fight crime. You'll find sports, car racing, paintball matches, and more others than I have time to list. And if living off the land is your sort of thing, you can make a pretty good living hunting or fishing. Identity is all about the freedom to do what you want to do when you want to do it. While Identity is an MMORPG in most ways, we're going to be offering you the option to rent your own servers too. So if you want a different, more specialized style of gameplay than our official servers have, such as maybe hardcore roleplaying or some kind of like endless action, server operators are going to have control over hundreds of features to customize what they want.
Alright, you're water town. That suspect in custody. Nobody has come in the perimeter. It's still a hot scene. 10-4.
If you're somebody that likes to take the quiet route, you can form a business and play the market. Or you could take the other way. You could become a criminal. You could rob people. You could rob banks. You could steal cars. Everything is open for player interaction. The land identity is enormous, with all sorts of landscapes from cities, farms, and wilderness. There really is so much more I wish I could show you with this, but we've only just gotten started here.
Hey you got a gang? You looking for one? You need a shank?